Hi everybody, John from Kaplan's Auction with his YouTube video for Saturday, October 8th, starting at 10 a.m. Our public auction in Hanover, Maryland, 912 Timber Ridge. And ladies and gentlemen, everything in this house must go, including everything outside. And as you can see, as you will see, there's quite a bit outside as well. Here's a nice Ford 150 work truck, and behind that is a nice Winnebago, and that's got to be sold as well. Let's take the front of that. That's a Chevy cab with a Sprinter by Mallard Winnebago, so to speak, or recreational vehicle. Let's move on. We've got a lot to be seen. Ladies and gentlemen, here's some nice, there's a John Deere tractor. And lo and behold, there's another John Deere tractor. There you go. Again, this is your YouTube video for this Saturday, October 8th. We start at 10 a.m. Hopefully the weather will cooperate. Please keep an eye on your website at kaplans.com as we move along. All sorts of items and all sorts of disrepair or repair. Tractors, a lot more tractors, boats. As you'll see, I don't need to explain everything. You can always call us. Sheds, we'll sell the sheds as well if somebody wants to buy the sheds. Ladies and gentlemen, here's a 20-foot Cobia boat right there with the trailer, ready to go, ready to float. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Been undercover, it's not bad. There you are. Also, more trailers. Here's another trailer here. Another tractor. I think you're getting the idea. Woo! So move along. These are the grounds. Another tractor and some sort of repair or disrepair. Again, here's another work truck. This is a Mitsubishi. Again, a Mitsubishi work truck right there. As we pan around, plenty of parking as you can see. Quiet, nice neighborhood. We hope to see you Saturday. Let's swing around as we keep moving along. There's a nice Jaguar automobile. As we move along. So ladies and gentlemen, that's some up. Let's go hit these two sheds here. Let's take a look inside. More tractors and sheds, as you see, all's got to go. Again, up, there's another tractor, there you are. And there's a rear of the boat, what have you. Again, there's outdoor items all throughout. Everything must go. This house changes hands, and everything must be sold. Ladies and gentlemen, be prepared for the shocker of your life. We're going inside of the home, and here we go. Into the kitchen, and now out of the kitchen. Into the dining room, and again, I'm going kind of fast. You can always hit kaplans.com for still photos, or just hit pause on your computer. Yep, it's all got to go. As you see, there's a little bit of everything here. Let's go down the hallway. And we have yet to discover things with VCRs, videos, books, DVDs. Let's peer into the bedroom. Again, knick-knack city, untouched. House has been sealed for a couple years now. As when you get here, you'll see. Antique furniture, knick-knacks. We've got to go through all these drawers. Vacuums, household goods, instruments. We'll get to that in a minute. Yep, instruments. Gonna be dark on some of these videos. It's gonna be dark here because, again, the house has been empty for a while. So, again, I think you're getting the idea how full this sale is. And there's a little bit of everything. There's a lot of stereo equipment, a lot of curios, a lot of cabinets, a lot of furniture. Going to the other bedroom. Here, we'll hit the other bedroom. And there's also, as you will see in a minute, musical instruments. Let's go on back out of the hallway into the living room. Again, this is a quick preview. We haven't touched this house yet. We'll be hitting it on tomorrow on Friday. Setting me up for you all with stuff. There's everything here from kitsch to shabby chic to collectible. Again, gentlemen, it's an audiophile. There's lots of audio equipment and items, flat screen TVs. Again, a little dark here. Indian collectibles, a lot of Western collectibles, as you see. We expect to hold the sale rain or shine, accepting heavy, heavy rain. You can always check our website on Friday night at kaplans.com. But ladies and gentlemen, here's one of our discoveries. Guitars, lots of guitars, about 20 guitars, one prettier than the next. I do have some still photos on our website of these guitars, in case you're curious and you want to see them individually. But boy, was this a nice collection of guitars found in the closet. Fabulous collection of guitars. We'll just pan back. Now, ladies and gentlemen, that's the, I know it's dark.
Wait, it gets worse.
We're going downstairs, ladies and gentlemen. That's the first floor. That's the exterior. Again, we may find anything in this house. We'll still go through it. You can come by around 9 o'clock on Saturday. Start previewing. We're headed into the basement. And here we go. Again, it's going to be dark in here. This gentleman was a friend of William Donald Schaefer, and they apparently held many a party down here. And this is just a man cave's delight. Man cave's delight here. There's books. There's swords. There's tourist items. There's gorillas. Mexican hats. Mardi Gras beads. This is just the bar area. Clearly he enjoyed his life. As we all hope we all do. And we move into the poker room. Into the poker room. It's a nice looking poker table. And again, it's a little dark in here. Here's a whole series of NASCAR jackets here. NASCAR jackets. That's a pretty one, huh? Yes, very pretty indeed. And as we are again, souvenir items, dart boards. And it's only fitting we're near Arundel Mills and Casino Live, because there are 5 working slot machines. Also a nice pool table here, ladies and gentlemen. Here's a nice looking pool table. And more
man cave items as we just pan around.
I think you're getting the idea that it's a discovery day on Saturday, and everything must go. Everything must go. Here we go. Take a look. Take a look. We've got to go through all this.
All this has got to get
gone through. Who knows what is in here. And then we move into the back room. Guys, this has been your YouTube video. For Saturday, October 8th, on site in Hanover, Maryland. As we pan on out, this is John from Kaplan's Auction, wishing you the best of luck. Good luck.